Space for number 14 now. He squares it to the left back. Players must stay onside, of course. It's getting desperate. They've got the man advantage, but you wouldn't think so at the moment. Ball forward again. Now the number 8 clips it out towards the substitute number 12. Not had much impact. Nice ball though. And the ball's on the right-hand side. The number 6 hits it, and that's a good save by the keeper.